communication. Next, secondly, his concept of gene or factor. So the gene is discrete factor for inheritance. But in the law of segregation, he told that the alleles are remain together a long period. Even they are remain together, they do not mix or blend and segregate into the during gametogenesis. Segregate during gametogenesis. So it was not accepted by his contemporaries. That is the drawback. Second drawback. It means the factors or genes do not blend. Do not blend. Okay? And next. So one of the appreciable experiment, so that is application of biology with mathematics and statistics. That is the new field on those time. So he implemented first time, he applied the biology with mass and statistics. So that is also not accepted by the his contemporaries. It means applied with mathematics and statistics. That is also one of the drawback. Next, another drawback is he said the G is unit of fundamental unit of inheritance, but he do not able to give, he failed to give the physical proof of gene. Physical proof of gene. It means providing of physical proof of gene is failure. So these three or these four causes are stopped to the proper publicity of Mendel's laws.